Return to the AU chambers so that we may discuss the final stage of our plan. Escape capsule to return here.
Skytown migration complete.
You must now proceed to the bomb pod. We will release the cables once you're in position. We regret this mission places you in mortal danger, but there are no other options. Good luck. We are sensing a large number of enemy units in your vicinity. The pirates must have detected your movement toward the seed. If the spire is destroyed before reaching the impact site, all hope for Alicia is lost. You must defend the spire at all costs. Use everything in your power to ensure a safe passage. Good luck, Samus.
initiated. Deploying emergency escape pod. Scuttle sequence commencing. 5 minutes until engine shutdown. Escape pod malfunction. Opening repair access tunnel. Engine shutdown in 4 minutes. Thank you.
Omega is now free of further corruption, Samus. Both Leviathans have been removed from Federation space. You have once again performed admirably. However, the threat is not over. We received word from a reconnaissance unit that an emergency GF communication capsule has been found. Analysis has uncovered a message from Gandreda, sent while she was searching for the pirate homeworld. This is her last message right before she disappeared. To our surprise, the message indicates that a Leviathan has also impacted the pirate homeworld, which suggests that pirates are now enhancing their military forces with Phazon. Worse, the corruption appears to be spreading very quickly. It's as if the planet itself is transforming into pure Phazon. Left unchecked, this corruption could spread to the entire galaxy. The time to act is now. You must destroy that Leviathan and stop the spread of further corruption. To that end, the Federation is planning a full-scale assault on the pirate homeworld. The attack will commence as soon as our preparations are complete. We have marked the location of the pirate homeworld on your map. In Samus, be on the lookout for Gandreda.